Negative. Well, new tonight. Last night's severe storm spawned an EF2 tornado in South Mississippi in the town of Carson.
16 WAPT's Jamie Eswig talked to storm victims who have a lot of work ahead of them.
We're in Carson, Mississippi, in the Greens Creek area. Take a look at what neighbors say a tornado did to this home in the area. It completely ripped off the roof and even exposed the master bedroom. A lot of cleanup to do today. What do you guys have in here?
They just brought us some tarps to use on the roof.
On the roof. Yeah. Okay. Were you home when the storm came through?
Yeah. It woke us up, and we got it. By the time we got in the hall, it was literally over.
But that's not the only damage in this area. Take a look at this hole over here. Very deep. A tree used to be here. That tree, now over here, another one flung across the street. A lot of damage in this area. And once again, a lot of cleanup to be done. We've already seen the Mississippi Department of Wildlife, Fisheries, and Parks and American Red Cross out here to help people in this community. In Carson, Tammy Eswick, 16 WAPT News.